cards, address the home and make it sound. I'm doing this for nothing.
One, two, one, two. DJ Direct exclusive. Yeah, yeah, I had to give you the panoramic view this time. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. So that way you can see all of this shit. You know what I'm talking about? Skyline. Tagline. You know what I'm talking about? One time for Lo-Fi. Yeah, yeah. So anyway, yeah, we out here. That's the skyline right there. At the Ben Stadium. And we're back. You know what I'm talking about? But anyway, it still Let's Make It Happen. You know what I'm saying? Make it something amazing. Atlanta's only 77 miles away from Macon. I was born in 77. When I get up here, I see my name on the big ass smokestack. When I was young, I was like, damn, they got my name on the joint. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, yeah. So anyway, yeah, yeah, full circle. 360, 720, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah, yeah. So that says, rise up, you know what I'm talking about? We are up, unlimited potential productions, unlimited potential progression, unlimited, goddamn. Sorry about that. Unlimited potential power. Our potential is unlimited once we decide to work together. The potential is unlimited for the beautiful type of motherfuckers that's in Atlanta. I'm talking about, man, just riding down traffic, boy. You got down, then they have a wreck with some of the pretty motherfuckers that ride through these bitches. You know what I'm talking about? Like, for real, for real. So, shout out to the A-Town. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, yeah. It's the capital, you know what I'm saying? You got the highest concentration of beautiful bitches. You know what I'm talking about? Queens, women, princesses, the whole nine. You know what I'm talking about? It's a plethora, you feel me? Like, for real, for real. I mean, it's like that all over, but, you know, the point is in bigger cities, you know what I'm saying, there's a higher population density, which means there's a lot more people concentrated in areas, you know what I'm talking about? So, like, if you're looking for a particular type of motherfucker, you're more likely to find it, you know what I'm saying, in a place like this, you feel me? You're looking for opportunity, you know what I'm saying? You're looking for some money, you know what I'm talking about? You find it out here, you feel me? Big city type shit. You know what I'm saying? You ain't really like that much different from making though. So don't get it twisted. Like, y'all be scared to leave the city and shit, man. Y'all come up here and kick it, man. You know what I'm talking about? Cause like, for real, man, it's basically like making. You know what I'm saying? It's just that it's more places to go. You feel me? Yeah, like that right there with me. But anyway, this next shit you're gonna see gonna fuck you up. You know what I'm talking about? So you gotta keep this shit in the kitchen with me. Yeah. From illegal, just like Pesci and Casino. Get your ass off a B-roll, watching blow up like C4. I rose from a Regal, Aurora's and Lincoln's. No pros on our penis, the German dropped on two seaters. Was young and prestigious, phone was matching my beeper. How the fuck you gon' reach him? He making more than his teachers. Moving forward with speed, all your morals are lead. Only focus is cheese, now the forest is trees. Not infected with greed, distort what you see. Your worst nightmare to need, to justify your means. Hold up. Two, one, two. Yeah, So, it's Mr. Napalm. I want to give y'all a little reaction video. Last night, I just saw for the first time Into the Spideyverse, I think it was. It was about the Miles Morales. And come to find out, the guy that does the voiceover for the kid in the show, he goes by the name of Shameik Moore. And I did not know until I looked into the cast and crew that this was the same kid from the movie Dope, which is dope. Zoe was in there, and she also does one of the voiceovers for one of the characters in this movie also. But to, you know, make a long story short, Shameik Moore plays Raekwon in the WuTang Hulu saga. You know what I'm saying? And out of the guys that portray the different members of the clan, Shameik has the best portrayal as Raekwon. Like, everybody else, you know, you kind of see them trying to figure out who they are. But Shameik, like, he went and got Only Built for Cuban Links and you know what I'm saying, watched the documentaries or something. Because as a trained actor, I'm seeing Shameik grow in his craft. You know what I'm saying? Now, mind you, I saw him first on the WuTang. So it's kind of like going back in time, looking at other things that he's done. Champion gear that I rock, you get your boots knocked and attack you like a pit and rocks you down. So come the freaks to sound hardcore, giving you more and more like dead. Nah, so you get you open like six packs, killer bees attack, flipping wet, murder on fat tracks, alright? Champion gear that I rock, you get your boots knocked and attack you like a pit and rocks you down. Come the freaks to sound hardcore, giving you more and more like dead. Nah, I'm sure you get you open like six packs, killer bees attack, flipping wet, murder one fat.